Have you ever wondered why do so many flags have sun, moon and stars on them? And few flags have a group of stars in a specific pattern. If you look at Brazilian flag, a nation crazy for football, make us think of the big blue circle in the middle as a ball, but it's actually a sky map. Brazil, an astronomer's favorite flag, which contains not only Southern Cross but various other constellations and stars, making it the only flag with a sky map. Brazil got independence in 1822, but it didn't become a republic until 15 November 1889. The flag reflects the sky over the city of Rio de Janeiro on this day of proclamation of the republic, featuring 9 different constellations and 27 stars, representing the Brazilian states and the capital. The stars are sized in proportion relative to its geographical size with 5 different magnitudes, making it one of the most complicated national flags to construct. The creators of the flag was intended to represent the stars in the sky at the capital of Rio de Janeiro at 8:30 in the morning on 15 November 1889, the moment at which the constellation of Southern Cross was on meridian of Rio de Janeiro and the longer arm of the cross was vertical, indicated by number 6 in this diagram of the circular sky part of the flag. To the south of it, Polaris Australis, a faint south pole star, numbered 7, representing the federal district. The motto, Order and Progress, appears on a band indicating the ecliptic, which is the plane of the solar system. A single star lies above this band, showing the largest northern state of Pará, which crosses the equator. The largest state, Amazonas, also crosses the equator, but as it is mostly below the equator, the state is indicated with the star Procyon in the Canis Major constellation, which is indicated by number 1 on the diagram lying below the band. There are 2 small states which lie mostly above the equator, but as they were recently formed, the stars indicating them are added as a small stars part of the Canis Major constellation indicated by number 2. There are 2 states of Brazil through which the Tropic of Capricorn passes, but one state adopted the flag indicating its geographical location. The state flag of Paraná has a large white stripe which symbolizes the Tropic of Capricorn bearing a blue circle with the 5 stars of Southern Cross. As I said, the flag reflects the sky over the city of Rio de Janeiro on the day of declaration of the Republic. Now when we compare the flag with actual simulated sky over the capital on that date, it is noticed that the sky map on the flag is a mirror image of the actual sky. Why so? Upon some research, we came to know that the flag portrays the sky as it would be seen by an imaginary observer at an infinite distance above Rio de Janeiro, standing outside the imaginary celestial sphere on which stars are projected, probably the God's point of view. The Brazil's flag is a perfect example of a reflection of art, science, and philosophy.